So this is the new reality for me and my colleagues here at Sky. When we come to work, we're scanned for our temperature with a thermal imaging camera. If our temperatures are normal, then we're allowed to walk onto the campus. But if they're too high, then we're asked to go home.
Yes, we